it's little Kelly back again with my two favorite pooches. Baby
meow.
Bats.
Meow.
Wait.
Meow. Meow.
The noise a dog makes.
I was only joking.
I was really confused. I thought you were Cassie playing around for a minute.
No, I'm just kidding. It's me. It's Baby Max. Ayo. See?
Ayo.
Yeah, Donald, okay. Stop standing in me.
Today, guys, we are going to have a bit of a party. And by a bit of a party, I mean we're going to play some party games.
Yay,
awesome.
Party hats.
Okay, so let's see. We're going to start off with party games number one.
That's a good place to start. The first one.
It is. Oh. There's three.
What's the first one? Oh, parkour.
Oh,
there
no.
There is no parkour. If you
there
think
is. On the leaves. Yeah. Look, parkour on the leaves.
Here we go.
Whoa.
Okay, guys, so first game is animal slaughter. You have to kill the animals, avoid the ones that have minus points, and go for the big cows because they're worth the most.
Does that mean people are going to try and kill me because I'm a dog?
Andy.
Get
chop, 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 chop. Kelly, you should play chop, chop with us sometime.
Chop, chop.
It's the best game in the world.
Hilarious.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Donut and I invented it, and it's the best game ever.
Oh, that sounds fun. I mean, any game that's made up is a good game.
Well,
it's awesome.
Donut, you're in second place.
Oh,
awesome.
It's so cool.
Minus, man.
I'm killing so many piggies. Piggies.
My sword isn't working.
Yeah, I know. The game's a bit glitchy, to be honest.
Glitchy.
You just need
glitchy.
New batteries. You need new batteries in your sword.
New batteries in the remote.
That's it, new magic. Oh, there we go. Oh, no, minus points. Oh, no.
Oh, no, who got the minus points?
Whoa, the minus points are huge. They take loads off.
It depends which one you hit. Yeah, it's really bad.
Nobody told me that.
Sorry, just avoid minus as much as you can.
Yeah.
I told you about minus points before.
Oh, here we go. And Donut finished in second place. Good job, Donut. You have two stars.
Two stars.
I came first.
This is my jam, you guys. I'm so good at this.
Oh, no.
Can you give me a crash course in pig fishing? How do you catch a pig?
You just fish for them and you drag it back in and you're trying to get them into the hole in front of you. That's your color.
Okay.
So
right. So you don't need to bring them up to your little where you're standing.
No, you're just trying to get them.
Right, okay,
I get it now. I can't believe you've never played this.
I have, but I just don't listen half the time.
Oh,
ow!
Bonus piggy, come here, bonus piggy.
Bonus piggy.
It's called super bacon.
Yeah, there it is. It's on my edge.
I haven't even caught one yet. What is going on with me today?
Woohoo! Think I got one.
Yeah, bonus one.
Come on.
Come here, you piggy. Get in there.
Ow! Small piggies, I think, are easier to pull in.
Oh, Super Bacon ran away. Come on, Super Bacon. Get in here.
How do you get them in? Do you just drag them back in then?
Yeah, you just kind of have to hook them in and kind of throw them in.
Okay.
They're very tricky. Very, very tricky.
Very tricky little piggies. Whoa, that was cool.
Oh, Baby Max, you're on too. Donut, you're in the lead.
Yeah, I know, as usual.
Good job.
He's so modest, isn't he, Kelly?
Always.
Come on, get in.
Come on, Super Bacon. Oh, no, the walls have gone up. It makes it more difficult.
Get in, piggy. Get in.
You're on the edge. You want to go in, piggy. Come on.
I'm on the edge. Come on, piggy.
Oh, there's a super bacon.
Give me that super bacon.
Oh, look at the super bacon.
So the super bacon is the sparkly one I get. Oh, got him. Come on, piggy. Come with me.
Did you get him in?
No, I didn't get him in. Oh, my God. Oh, he's done a runner.
Donut is still in the lead. I'm in second place. Oh, I'm drawing for first place.
Oh, are you really? Oh, no.
Oh, it's all over. Donut has three stars. Donut is in the lead and in third place.
Way to go, guys. You have a bit to
catch
up with me.
Oh, I'm so bad at this.
Yeah, this one is hard.
It's easy.
Okay, you have to shoot for your color, and if you shoot other people's colors, it slows you down.
Oh, okay. Down there. Slow me down. Someone shot blue.
Kelly, I got your color. I got nice pink ones.
I know, and I'm on red. I'm in Donut's color.
Aww.
Oh, I want to be red.
Okay, I want to have a color. What's my color?
It's whatever you're on, whatever track you're on.
Yeah, I know, but
it's whatever your favorite color is, Baby Max.
Okay, purple.
So purple is now your favorite color.
You have to see what color you're actually racing in.
Yes, I understand that, Donut. Keep up, will you? Because you're just talking nonsense.
No, I'm just trying to wind you up, though.
You're doing a good job of it.
Yeah, it is. It's awesome.
As a wise man once said, what are you going mad for?
I'm going so fast now, I can't even control it.
Oh, I need another blue. Come on,
I shot blue by accident. Donut, you're flying into the lead.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
I've slowed down to nearly a complete halt.
Yeah, so I'm about to shoot so many. Boom.
Oh, you guys are doing so well.
Donut, you went first. I got... That was awesome. We did awesome.
Wow, guys. You finished already. That was amazing. What's this one?
Trampolinos. This is going to become very bouncy, and you have to try bounce on the blocks that are in the sky to get the most points possible.
Oh,
like
cool.
Don't forget the booster, Baby Max.
Yeah, the cobwebs are the booster, and they shoot you super high in the sky, which make it easier to get the big red.
And you just have to jump through the blocks.
You have to jump through the blocks.
Yeah, very cool.
Through the blocks, Baby Max. Not that hard now. I know you're a baby.
The ones are obviously the ones you kind of want to go for because there were three. If you can get to the red, obviously that's awesome.
Let me see.
Red. I don't think I've ever got a red. Have you, little Kelly?
Yeah, once or twice when I've got a good booster, but I haven't seen any. Oh, there's a booster over here. I might give it a go.
Somebody took my yellow one.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, there we go.
I thought it was, it was a banana. Oh, yeah, I'll get the booster now. That's cool.
It's awesome, isn't it?
Yeah, it's very cool. I like that. This is a cool game.
It's a fun game.
It's like
being on a trampoline, but it makes me feel a little bit sick.
I feel a bit sick too.
Oh, give me that 3-pointer. Come here, you.
I really want a red one.
You're doing really good, Donut, though. You're in third place.
Third.
And it's over. And you're in the lead overall. You've got 9 stars.
Wow,
you're
doing
so good.
Ho, ho, ho. Is this for Christmas?
Yeah, for Christmas.
Is this where you block in the other players? Is that one?
Yeah, pretty
much. It is.
Orange.
I'm blue.
No, you're not. I'm blue.
Little Kelly, I'm about to block it, you in.
No.
Do you hold it or do you just...
You keep smacking it as hard as you can.
But it has to be next to your own colour.
Yeah, it has to be next to your own colour. Get it. Now I get you.
How are we getting on, guys? I'm too afraid to look.
You are in the lead, Donut.
Awesome.
So you're doing awesome. You must be practicing these games, have you?
I love party games. I play them all the time.
He just goes home and plays party games everywhere.
So good.
Party games here, party games there, party games everywhere.
That's a cool song. You should be a rapper, Donut.
No, don't like rapping.
Why not? What about for Christmas?
Christmas rapping. Yeah, that's cool.
I'm blocked in. I came in second place.
Awesome.
Oh, Donut's still winning. This is incredible.
Okay, Avalanche, so the snow is going to fall from the ceiling. You have to hide under the plank so the snow doesn't hit you.
Okay.
I like this game too.
It's easier to play in F5, I feel, because if you look down, you know you're exactly underneath the wooden plank.
Oh, very clever.
That makes sense.
Oh, here's the Avalanche. You've got to get smashed, Max. You're not under... There you are.
Whew. Oh, good job. And good job helping your baby brother.
Yeah, that'll pass soon enough.
Hey, you're not on there. Now you are. There you go.
We look like some kind of weird dog robot with four arms.
Okay, that was the second Avalanche. It will get quicker and quicker, you guys. So be careful.
Oh, no. Get over there. Go.
Oh, here's the Avalanche. Quick.
Okay.
How are we getting on? How many players are left?
There's 5 players left.
Five. Let me see. I'm beside little Kelly and my baby brother.
Hello.
Now, some people get quite mean towards the end and start knocking you out.
There's 2 players left. We can knock each other out.
Bash.
Okay, we're doing good. Over here. Oh, no. I'm very slow.
Oh, I made it. Three of us are in the same one.
Oh, cool.
Woo. And it's right beside us.
Right here. I hope we get to the final battle. The 3 little club members.
That would be cool.
That would be so good. Okay.
Behind us. Yeah.
I'm going to make it. Go, Max. Walk. Run. No, I got caught.
Oh, baby Max. No.
It's all right.
It's okay. You did awesome. That was your first time playing.
Well, maybe not.
No, it's not. Baby Max
is he
just
lying?
Thinking the whole time. Yeah.
I am what's known as rubbish. No! Kelly, move. What are you doing? Oh, no.
Fast.
Kelly was having a nap there and she's gone.
I fell asleep.
Kelly's gone.
Night.
I died.
Donut, what happened?
I don't know.
That guy looks like a jar of Nutella.
He does, doesn't he?
Oh, yeah. Push him out.
Chocolate sandwiches.
They're hitting each other now.
Bash.
Donut, you came third.
Get third. I'm first.
You do really good.
Oh, the volcano. Oh, gosh, I don't like this one.
The 4 mountains underneath us.
Oh, we're going to have singed fur.
Yep, and my hair. is gonna get all singed as well, and my shoes are gonna go on fire.
What are we doing? Wait, what? Oh, okay, okay. We gotta stay on the white ones.
It goes yellow, orange, and red, then disappears.
And just stay on the red ones.
I'm just falling for that one.
You get to survive when you're on the red.
You are lying.
I am.
I'm in trouble.
It's getting really difficult.
Oh no, gone, burnt.
I died too. On fire. I died too.
Crispy donut. No.
How the hell are you getting on?
Oh. I kept third.
I kept doing awesome.
Hold on.
I'm still in first. I think I won. I think I won overall.
Watch the bat.
Bats.
Just
bash
the bats.
Pretty much
as it says on the tin.
Bash the bats.
Punch the bats and get money.
Ooh.
Yeah. Ooh.
Come on, bats. Come to me.
They're so noisy.
Batties. Who likes bats? I don't. Are we all concentrating and not talking to each other anymore?
Yeah, we're just kind of sick of each other now.
Okay.
It's
been a while.
Come on. Take that bat. Bash the bat.
Batty. Yes.
Bash.
It's been a while. Really bad.
Well, I don't mean the step two.
Okay.
Donut, how are you getting so many bats? This is crazy.
Ew.
Donut is like a hacker today. How is he getting this?
Wow.
It's all good at party games, guys. You cannot doubt the donut.
You can.
Okay? Well, you can, because he's good at party games. So you got to give him credit where credit's due.
Oh, yikes. The modesty
of
this
guy. Well, I'm in the lead anyway, so...
Really? You went mad at me there.
Oh, I went absolutely mad at you.
Oh, yeah, 100%.
Punch.
See, they're all stuck here.
Oh,
look, second place. Oh, I missed out. I'm first place by one star, I think.
Donut.
It's okay. We came second and third.
What's going on? Get out of my way. I'm stuck on all these players. Whoa, what's happening?
Fireworks all over.
That was cool. That was awesome, guys.
Next one straight away.
What? All right. I am feeling a bit practiced now. I think we can go and do a little bit better. I think I might go for 2 stars this time.
2 stars, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Kelly? Okay, so we start party games number 2?
Yeah, number 2. Off you go. Okay. Take a seat.
Are these different games?
Yep.
Cool.
Yeah.
Completely different games.
Parkour.
Jumping on the leaf. He's just jumping in the lake. He's just being silly.
No. The leaves. You have to stay in the leaves and see if you can jump.
Oh, here we go. Okay, high ground.
Fish in the face.
This one's really quite difficult. Yeah, you have a fish and you have to slap people off, but you have to try to stay on the red, the red button as long as you can.
Okay.
The longer you stay on, the more points you get.
Chop.
I got knocked off so far.
I feel like we've been practicing this one, Donut. Chop.
There you are, little Kelly.
Chop,
I got knocked off.
Me too. Chop.
Chop. Red Max, get off.
No way, Jose. Chop. Chop.
Oh no, come on.
Come on, get up. Chop.
Baby Max, you're second place.
Yeah, chop.
Also, Baby Max.
Come on.
Little Kelly smacked me off with a fish in the face.
A fish to the face. Big smelly fish to the face.
Ow!
Yeah.
Ow. I'm only at 18. I'm doing so bad at this one.
Oh, get off, Baby Max. Cry me a river.
Baby Max is doing awesome.
Come on, it's about time.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
28 still.
I'm in third place now. Come on. No!
Yes. Baby Max.
So mean.
Come on, go. Yes! Yes!
Baby Max, first place. Woohoo! 3 stars for you, my friend.
Right, Dan, thanks for watching, guys. Bye!
This is the worst. I am so bad at this game.
This is the one where
you... It involves actual Minecraft things.
I am so bad at this game.
What do we do? What wood? Why do I have no idea what I'm doing?
You have to make what's on the wall.
With what?
With the woods, with the planks.
Oh, okay, right. How do we get them?
You have to throw the shelves around you, and then you have to go give it to the villager.
Okay.
What are we making again? A crafting table?
There's a crafting table. The next one is a rail, so you need to get iron, and then you need to put it in the furnace to cook it up to give you iron ingots, and then you need to get wood and get a stick.
Okay,
Holy moly, you guys are such noobs.
I need wood.
Here you go. There's a crafting table for you. How do I give it to the villager? Oh, he took it.
You just click it.
Okay, we need iron.
We need more iron. I didn't get enough iron.
Ow!
Where the iron at?
That's so bad. My mouse is so bad, by the way.
Oh, the old blame your tools trick. Yeah, I tried to blame my W key.
And three. Let me see. I need to put that in there.
No. Just chop everything up. Chop.
Come on,
Bob. Yeah. Iron ore. Okay, got some iron ore. But
oh my gosh, there's a guy with 6 points right now. It's crazy.
What? Really?
Oh.
Three, and there. So let me see.
Iron ore. You're so silly,
Max. 1 in there.
How do I make ingots?
Rail, is it?
How do I make ingots?
You burn them in the furnace.
Oh my gosh.
You really played Minecraft?
No, I've never played it properly.
It's all over.
Yes, Baymax wins again. Woohoo!
We were so bad at that one.
Yeah, that's
terrible.
Bombardment!
Right, this big ship is going to fire stuff at us and we have to avoid it.
Oh, whoa, that thing's awesome.
It is awesome. Okay, how many stars do you have, little Kelly?
I have 1 star.
Okay, I have none. Baby Max has 3.
3!
So Baby Max is in the lead right now.
Yeah, that'll change fairly soon.
Really?
Oh, yeah, you guys are like being sneaky and you're staying at the edge. Nobody tell me about that.
Yeah. No, you don't have to know about it. You just run around and
watch out, Baby Max! That's one over your head.
Oh, Kelly, Lily.
It's okay. I'm okay.
Oh, here's one for you.
Yeah.
No, you're okay. Okay, they're gonna get faster. Oh, here's one. Oh my gosh.
Whoa.
Oh.
And now it's time to run.
Wow.
Woohoo.
Run away from here.
This is awesome.
No, you're like one of the only ones left. Oh, and Baby Max.
Baby Max is doing it. Oh, gone.
God, don't wins.
No, he doesn't. I did better.
You did better. You came second.
I came first.
No, that's what you are overall, you silly goose.
What are you going mad for?
I'm going mad.
You went absolutely crazy there.
I like this game.
What?
You're throwing the piggies at them and you basically kill them.
Kaboom!
The flying everywhere. Pork chops, piggies.
Holy moly.
This is crazy.
It's so loud. It's unbelievably loud. Ow. Yeah.
Exploding pigs, eh? Food is not good.
In second place.
Why is that so hard to figure out that I'm good at Minecraft?
No, like, it doesn't make sense.
What is wrong with people?
It doesn't make sense.
No,
yes, I do. Every single time I play
Minecraft,
I've
never played you before, I don't.
Yeah, that's
it
what
doesn't
it is.
Make sense why you are good at Minecraft.
Yeah, like, everybody's so shocked. How on earth is Donut winning? I don't really know the point of it.
It's exploding pigs. What more is to know?
Yeah, I guess so.
Do you know how to fly on the pigs?
You can't fly on the pigs.
Of course you can. That shows what you know about Minecraft.
Now you're just making things up, Donut.
No, I'm not making things up.
I don't know.
You can jump on it.
It's like
a missile. You can fly on it.
Missile, huh?
Missile.
Wow. Oh, this is nuts.
It's great.
I'm on 4 now. How many kills you on, Donut?
I probably have 4.
No, I'm winning, so...
No, you're not.
I got 5.
Stop it, are you?
Yeah.
Are you really, yeah?
Yeah.
These people are on 9. Like, how do you get that many hits in?
I got 14 in this spot.
No.
Yes. Honestly.
That's crazy. I just don't really know what it is.
This is crazy. Woohoo,
we didn't even come into top 3.
Yeah.
Okay, lawnmower. So you're the cow, and you have to just eat as much grass as possible.
Awesome.
How do we eat the grass?
Just move around. It eats automatically.
Oh, wow. Cool.
Max, you're still in third.
You, okay.
Oh, gosh.
You did well.
Donut's in the lead. What?
Kelly, you have real problems accepting this.
You have serious problems.
I just have never played fighting games with you before.
Oh, my goodness.
I just don't get it.
Oh, my goodness. That's lots of team confidence there in your...
You were a dog for ages, and now you're only a human
dog. Kelly calls Donut a liar. That's what this one is.
Yeah.
Kelly, I just don't believe him.
Yeah.
Kelly has trust issues with Donut.
Baby Max is in second place and Donut is in third, and I'm not on the leaderboard. What is going on?
Donut knows how to hack.
Yeah, definitely.
Ow!
Oh, hey, Donald.
Hey, guys.
Yeah, we're running out of grass. This is where it gets really difficult. Yeah,
no grass left, and it's quite hard to control these cows now.
Yeah, they are. It's all over. Baby Max came in second. Wow, Baby Max is on 6 stars.
Yeah.
Lab escape. Okay, so you have your tool.
This is hard.
You have to dig out what's underneath you with the right tool. Goodness.
Yeah, I'm going to be really quiet during this one.
Yeah, me too, because you have to concentrate super hard.
Really quiet. Pickaxe, shovel.
Pickaxe, shovel.
This is hard. Oh my gosh.
This is not annoying to listen to at all.
Pickaxe, butter knife, hammer.
Rainbow, unicorns, panda bears.
I need a woolly jumper for this one.
Pickaxe all the way through.
Okay, concentrate, Kelly.
Pickaxe. How are we getting on, guys?
This is so difficult.
I think I'm nearly at the bottom.
It's so hard. It's really, really difficult. I'm not going to lie. It's very, very difficult, this is. Why is everybody quiet?
Because we're all concentrating.
Stop concentrating and just play the game.
Oh, we want to win. We're competitive. Oh, it's over.
Oh, it's over. We didn't even That is so, so hard. These guys must be really good.
What is this?
You have to fly your chicken through the rings. It gets faster as every ring you go through.
This sounds
miss a ring, it will slow you down.
This sounds very difficult.
It is actually quite difficult.
It is quite hard to control.
It's like you're trying to play Quidditch or something.
Well, I got through two of them, so that's me happy.
And the chickens start making crazy noises.
Very hard to control them.
What is that racket?
It's the chicken.
Whoa, what happened there?
Yeah, you see, it gets really, really hard to control the faster you go. Donut Dog's second place.
Ow.
Very, very hard. I don't like this one.
No.
It's very
party
hard.
Party Games 1, I like more than Party Games 2, to be honest.
This is very hard, this one.
Okay, Donut's off the leaderboard now. He's slowed right down.
Oh, dear. Up we go.
We've got people nearing the end of it already.
Really? They must be practicers.
Practicers, yes.
They're professional people that play games all the time called practicers.
Okay.
I'm finished.
No, you're not.
I am.
Actually finished.
I am finished. What's wrong with you? I came second. Oh my goodness.
You're doing great. Donut Dog is a liar.
Oh my goodness. I can't fire any arrows.
Yeah, we haven't started yet.
We've already started now.
Why is all going bad?
This is why I don't understand how he's winning.
Because I'm the best at this. That's why.
Goodness.
Are we all concentrating again?
Yeah, well,
I'm really, really, really bad at this game, to be honest.
How is
really?
Yeah, I haven't even shot one yet.
And what's the idea? You got to pull the bow back the full way and then let go.
What do you mean the full way? Yeah, like if you want it to go far.
Yeah, yeah, you got to get the old stretch.
Yeah, if you want to get the top ones, you got to do it that way. Yeah.
Fair enough.
Ooh, I got a top one there. I'm on 4. How are people on 34 points?
How am I on 3?
I have no idea.
Let's go there. Let me see. There.
I do not know how to do this properly. I am just going to look at myself in F5 because I'm so handsome.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's all over anyway.
Thank goodness it's all over.
Baymax, you're in third.
I know I'm third. If I place well in this, we might get a podium finish. Whoa, what's this?
This is pig jousting.
Cool. Is it more chopping?
Choppy.
Yeah, I do like a chop.
Chop everybody up. Chop them up. Everybody gets chopped up. Like they should. Why has everybody gone quiet?
Because the pig kind of
goes whatever direction it wants to, doesn't
it? Yeah, I reckon people can go hiding into the stables, do they?
Chop.
One guy got chopped up.
Is he over?
No, I haven't killed anyone.
Somebody's dead. Another guy's dead.
Donut was camping.
No, he wasn't.
Oh, dear. Baby Max is a goner. Yep.
Uh-oh, Baby Max is gone.
No podium finish for me, I don't think.
No podium finish for Baby Max.
Okay, well, I'm still here.
Go, Kelly.
I just died.
Yeah, you deserved it. Come on, Kel.
I think it eliminates people with low health.
Go, Kel.
Oh, you're going to win, little Kelly.
Come on. There's one behind you.
Oh, there we go.
Stop.
Get him.
Oh. Hey,
second place. Yes. I finally have some stars.
I got third.
Awesome.
Yay. I'm not over it. Best team in the UK.
Awesome.
Bronze medal for Baby Max.
That's so cool.
Well, guys, I think we're going to leave it at there for today. If you enjoyed this party games with Baby Max, Donut the Dog, and myself, make sure to leave a like and a comment. Don't forget to check out this video on their channels as well. The links are down below in the description with all the rest of the Little Club's links as well. Don't forget to check us out on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat too. But until next time, you guys, see you again soon.
Bye, guys. Bye-bye.